Alright, so here's my new project. Gonna be playing through Kingdom Hearts Dream Drop Distance. Never played this one before, and it's the only Kingdom Hearts game that has a world from my favorite entry in the Disney animated canon. I'll put a link in the description to my Disney blog so you can check out my ranking if you want to know what that is before we get to that world. Alright, so let's begin. Yeah, beginner mode. Don't judge me. Titles on. Let's do the settings. Yes. All right. This how you want it?
But how far could a rabbit take us?
Who knows? If we have to, we'll think of something else.
Riku, a storm's coming.
I'd say it's here. Is a whirlpool. That's an Ursula. Oh, cool. Yeah, I'm gonna play through the mementos. I'll do all those, play those and view those. Fair warning, I'm not great, so feel free to mock in the comments or whatever. Lock on yet, or it's a different button than usually. Okay, now I can lock on. Alright. Not much different from other games in the series. Defeat the Phantom Ursula. Okay. Told you I'm not very good and I haven't played this one before, so. How's she doing that without the trident? Must be phantom power. Refill the attacks. That's interesting. There we go. Alright, so there we go. Start the game, we've already defeated Ursula. World's been connected, just like in the first game. Oh, cool. Achievement unlocked. Alright, so we'll just view this flashback. Figure out what this whole Mark of Mastery thing is. Become a Keyblade Master. audacity.
We can take on anything, right, Riku?
I don't know. I think that in my heart, darkness still has a hold. Walking that path changed me. I'm not sure if I'm ready to wield a Keyblade. Maybe I do need to be tested.
Riku. Then count me in. Put me through the test. Just watch. Me and Riku will pass with flying colors.
Very well then. Sora and Riku, let your examination begin.
Blind Keyblade Masters. Masters of the Anarch. Okay. So instead of gummy ships, we have dive mode. Okay, cool. Spark dive. Cool. I have no idea what any of these do. And back in Traverse Town. First town.
Look, what happened to Riku? Riku! Hello?
I guess we'll have to find Riku. He does, yes, he actually does.
Look, sorry, you're no good. You're not a player.
This is City Escape from Sonic Adventure or something. House, it's blocked off. Take it blocked off. Can you open this? No. And this is closed. To the second district. Reality shift. Interesting. Pretty offensive, Sora. Slow motion combat. Thank you. cool. That was an attack in Pokemon. Hypnosis is Dream Eater combo.
We need the individuals King Mickey spoke of in his letter. We must lead them out of sorrow and slumber back to our world. To do so, 7 sleeping keyholes must be found and unlocked, and a great power retrieved. As you know, every world is walled off from the next, preventing travel between them. In the past, you could bridge these gaps because the walls were broken, or because you could open special lanes with your keyblades. But your new goals, the sleeping keyholes, are harder to reach. You'll recall in your first journey that you brought many worlds back from darkness, but some never returned. Even the Heartless can enter. These sleeping worlds are said to have their own manner of darkness. They are called Dream Eaters. And there are 2 kinds. Nightmares, which devour happy dreams. And benevolent spirits, which consume the nightmares. The Dream Eaters will guide you, just as the Heartless once guided you. Keyhole you seek at the heart of each world.
Okay. Meow Wow recipe. Okay, give it a name. Okay. I'm going to call it Thank you. Let's see, what reference should I do? We'll go with the Dragon Ball reference. Yeah, the Saiyan Prince will probably hate having his name associated with this thing, but that's what I'm doing. So this is like Pokemon for Kingdom Hearts. Just keep doing this and benefits. Yes, it's definitely Kingdom Hearts Pokemon. Alright, and now that we have our little Pokemon, we can use him to help fight these guys off. Okay. Go back here. We will save. Save. And that'll do it for this part. So come back next time for my continuing adventures with Vegeta.